play. And obviously, guys, when you have Kevin Garnett and Avery Bradley, those are two pretty good building blocks.
No question about it. Doris has passed, throws it down. Oh, talk about strong to the rim. Whoa. Oh, my goodness. We said he's been playing better lately. He's more for his jumper.
He's been doing that.
Yes, here's Rondo. Oh, what a fake and a scoop and a score. He faked the behind-the-back pass.
Miami averages 22 threes, and they make eight. They're struggling today.
Three!
There you go.
Jeff Green!
Oh, boy.
Sorry!
As this game is going on, he's feeling it, and you can see he's rising to the occasion because he's also matched up. Remember now, he's matched up with LeBron James. But he's answering LeBron at the other end.
109 minutes to go. Fourth offensive rebound. No looker. How about Garnett? Put that on the highlight reel. Garnett showing a little magic tonight in the Garden.
Well, he's an all-time great. He does more things than just score.
Jazz down six.
Celtics down three. Pierce looking, finds Green, gets it back. Want Pierce to take the shot, apparently. Miller the defender. Ball rises up.
Got it!
The captain. 107. 5 seconds left in the second overtime.
Well, it's Pierce. He ends up with a smaller man on him. Over the top. Miller didn't want to foul him a second time, so he gave him a shot.
Avery Bradley just holding. Ball in his right hand, cradled against his right hip. Lance Stevenson in front of him, right side of the floor. Now moves to Jeff Green straight away. 6 seconds to go. Garnett, 4 seconds to go. Moves it under the basket. Jeff Green catches. Lance puts it back up and in! And the Celtics have taken the lead with 5/10 of a second remaining, and they come storming off the bench.
Wow! Oh, thank somebody! Give me two napkins to wipe my mouth. Unbelievable play by Paul Pierce, setting a back kick. Who gets it? Jeff Green! And that's a surprise play. Great execution by the C's.
Rondo for the shoot. Gets a screen from Sullinger. That's blocked away by Seraphim. Oh, my goodness!
Wow.
How did that go in?
What a heady play, though. He knew he didn't have time to recover it. All he could do was just tip it up towards the basket.
On the shot clock, KG spinning on Favors. Gobbles him up, Charles double team. So he goes to Jeff Green in the corner. Three.
Oh! Driving strong! Big time right hand flush right over Al Jefferson.
Oh, somebody. Oh, they did not call a technical on that. Please. My goodness.
That was huge. It was in a lot of ways. You know, it was a great dunk. It was great for the team. It was great to see all the guys cheering for him. Great to see the crowd. So those are little plays that'll just keep them going.
Ball in the hands of Avery Bradley. No timeouts. 2 seconds to go. Down one. Inbound. It's going to be Jeff Green. Driving strong. Hangs in the air. Scoops it up and in. Jeff Green beats the buzzer, beats the Cavs, and injects all kinds of life into Celtics Nation.
Bucky bleeping Dent. Taking the ball towards the hole. Athletic. Goes between a couple of guys. Lays the ball in. We have not seen that. The aggressive nature of Jeff.
A year ago in this city, Jeff Green got a new heart. Tonight, in the final 2 minutes, he showed it to us.
Well, absolutely. Talking about stepping up, making the play, and all the Celtics right now kind of looking up at the clock. Go to the locker room, son. This one's over.